All right, guys, so tonight I'm going to be playing more MechWarrior 3. We're on Operation Force at the very beginning. There's like six missions in total of this operation, so no guarantee I'll finish tonight, but I'll try to make some decent progress. Sorry, let me throw the game in. Let me turn my display capture on. Let's go to MechWarrior 3. Oh yeah, it's not recognizing the disk. Ah, shucks. Right, one second here. Okay, there it goes. Just took a sec. Maybe try a Thor. I don't think I've really tried a Thor. I'm not a big fan of putting stuff in the arms, 'cause they're the most vulnerable part of the mech. I'm just gonna stick everything like I have.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is Star Commander Montague. Station 2 is clear. Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
It sounds like that patrol of Coldenborn is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
On your six.
Believe it. Look at this crap.
Shutting down. Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Right behind.
Lead the way.
I'm so 2 kilometers out. Gosh.
Do some backup right about now.
Targeting. 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 I need backup.
All right, where's the cavalry?
I'm hitting the eject. Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Okay, you guys deal with...
Targeting. Targeting.
Oh, targeting. Brother. Okay, well, those are for the guard.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Yeah. Exactly why I don't store any critical weapons in the arms. Well. Might not be able to get LRMs, but at least I'll get a patch up. Okay, we're not under a time limit now. We can spend as much time around here as we want. Ugh. Okay, here they come. Where's the dog at? Alright.
You got it. I've disengaged. Waiting for rocket.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Okay, guys, get out of the way.
Your mech is fixed. Move it out.
All right. Sweet, more island try ammo. Ugh.
Waiting for rendezvous coordinates.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Roger,
we have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Targeting.
Going in for a refit.
Good dude, what are you doing?
Are done and we're out of here.
Stupid tin cans. When are they gonna learn?
Targeting. Targeting.
Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Vehicles.
Behind you.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
I wish this game had, like, save points. Save checkpoints, but whatever.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
All repairs are done. You're good to go.
If you say so. Sure.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Consider it done. If you say so.
I don't feel like wasting it.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Okay.
Targeting.
Affirmative. Star Colonel Katari. Targeting. This is Star Captain Cameron. Enemy has been sighted moving against our location.
I trust you.
Not me. Them.
Oh, great.
Lead the way.
Just great.
Mayday.
You're the boss.
Mayday. Oh, great. What? Oh no, that's not good.
Targeting. Targeting.
Okay.
Sure.
There.
Tar shutting down. Targeting. Targeting.
Yeah, no one.
Targeting.
No one busts my field bases and gets away with it.
Sure.
Yeah, let me get my leg fixed. Okay, so I took the clone board, I took out the summoner. Oh no.
Targeting.
Okay, that shouldn't do way too much damage.
We're under attack.
No kidding, you are. No, it's not the time to shut down, you idiot. Yeah. Damn it. Eh, that barely scratched me. Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of this game. Oh, cool. Didn't know that. Oh, kind of like in MechWarrior 2.
Pairs are done and we're here.
Yeah. A lot of people might nag me, but I'm... It's just because I'm not the most familiar with this game, but I'm not... biggest fan of it. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I'm more of a MechWarrior 2, MechWarrior 4 guy. Yeah, you got a point. Yeah, even more mech too. Yeah, especially without patches. I'm going in circles. I'm trying to remember. I'm trying to think where. Oh, there's our bushwhacker friend.
Targeting.
And our Shadow Cat friend.
Targeting. Targeting.
Yeah, I think these might be the last ones.
Targeting. 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 You're the boss.
I am the boss, bitch. Actually, take that guy out. Oh, ow. Got him.
Targeting.
Affirmative.
Alan. Ow.
Meltdown imminent.
Sorry, dude. You're in the way.
Meltdown imminent.
Got some problems.
Don't we all? Well. Lost all my summoners. Well, you know what? I wanted to get this done at any cost, and well, I got there. I just need to blow up those towers, and I'm done. I'm freaking done. Get out of here. This place sucks.
Well, at least now Corbett knows we're not just rolling over and giving up.
Better than that, we picked up a solid intel on our next few mission areas. We know some of the clan mech deployments and a good possibility for supplies laying right along our path.
Things are looking up, then.
Things are looking up when we find a ticket off Tranquil. Not until.
All right. We're looking at a pair of Mad Cats and other supernovas, and count on at least one Daishi patrolling this next area.
Daishi.
That's some heavy metal.
That's just what we know for sure. There's bound to be more. This is a simple smash and run. At the River Fork, there's a Jaguar village. Intercepted comms indicate that Galaxy Commander Corbett moved a lot of the mech warriors we dispossessed to this location. Eliminate the village, and we cut into a supply of ready warriors. Near this gorge to the west, we have another laser tower like the one which brought down the Black Hammer. And further to the north, there's an auxiliary supply depot. Burn them down. Blow all bridges in the area. Better to keep things difficult for non-mech traffic. Don't leave us on the other side of the bridge. All right.
Okay, I guess there's no video briefing. Okay, well, which is really stupid. I spent a lot of time just on one mission. At least I'm done with it. Yeah, I lost. I paid a heavy price. But, hey, you know. I think I have, like, one Thor. Let's see. Do I have LRM-20s? Okay, I have my. Force, do I have any, like, mechs? Okay, I'll keep a Shadow Cat for sure. Oh.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Is that Deishi? It's a Mad Cat combo. Ugh, meh.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Group fire engaged. Single fire engaged. Meltdown imminent.
Good job, guys.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
If you say so.
Thank you.
Wow, it's just me now. Really been damaged. This.
Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Vader.
Yeah, I need some water.
Arrived and are ready to deploy.
Hey, village is gone. We'll get good salvage out of this.
Mech power up. Detect targeting.
Oh, barf-tastic.
Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
That's a Daishi, or a Darwolf.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Oh wow. I heard a bunch of trees.
Meltdown imminent.
Oh, damn it, damn it! Move it.
Secondary objective complete.
You know, I almost hate to see that one dead, but better him than us.
Mission successful.
Ugh, barf-tastic. Well, that...
Missing one pair of supernovas.
Yes!
I sure didn't miss them. Two stars.
Yes.
Enough, thanks.
The supernovas were obviously rotated north, probably replaced by the pair of champions. Count on seeing them in the next mission area. There are also more Daishis around somewhere.
We could sure use an atlas about now.
Yeah.
We're moving along, but the retreating rescue company is winning the race. Captain Tanner reports that they are already staggering in by singles and pairs.
Any way they can walk a little slower?
Taylor won't leave without giving us every chance. I won't deny that we need a bit of luck. Now, as you can see by our satellite enlargement, we'll be coming in at the southern edge. Expect things to heat up quickly. Unless we have more shuffling, we should find a pair of supernovas, some vultures, and a few Orions at the least. Where they've been set is anyone's guess. Though expect a heavy force sitting at the large supply base at this op point. At that supply base is our main concern. We want to capture it for supplies. So take out any and all enemy mechs guarding that facility without causing it too much damage. There's a bridge just south of the base and another as part of an auxiliary post to the west. If you run into too much trouble, bring the bridges down to buy time.
While we're on the north side of the river or the south?
I guess that depends on where we find enemy mechs, wouldn't it?
Yeah, point.
There is a village to the east, but all indications are that it houses laborer caste, so it's low priority. But below the lake, there's a structure that we're not sure what to make of. Recon and capture the facilities you find there. We'll make the call on destroying it once it's in our possession.
Well, I'll count my blessings. So, is Supernova intact? Okay. So how should we get this time? Oh, we got some 20s. Yeah, I don't care. Supernova for sure. Ultra AC. LBX-10. But yeah, the train mission is easily my least favorite of the game. So many things need to go right, and if something doesn't go right, yeah, you're screwed. Do we have any LBX-10 ammo? take all that. I don't. Champion is SRM6. Okay. How much MR? Where's the okay? EAC pulse. Okay.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons okay. Online. All systems nominal.
Targeting. I do not want to hear excuses.
Targeting.
Want those Strava free birth exterminated.
Right.
Do you hear me, Trace Kateri?
Pulling up the rear.
I would rather join Rontososis in obscurity. Quinnig.
Quinnig, Galaxy Commander. Quinnig. It will be done.
I'll say one thing for Corbett. He can't motivate his officers.
Ow. I guess it's incomplete because we have no LRM-20 ammo. Don't worry, can we give... Do we have a better mech we can maybe use? Yeah, that's perfect. But yeah, seriously, I'm so happy to be done with that stupid train mission. I'll probably never play it again. And the frame rate's starting to drop. Why are the ERPPCs over there? Yeah, this is like one of the most annoying part of the game. It's the small stockpile thing. Definitely want.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I do not want to hear excuses.
Pulling up the rear.
I want those Strabo and Freebirth exterminated. Do you hear me, Trace Qatari? Or you would rather join Ratashosis in obscurity, Quinnig?
Thank you, Galaxy Commander. Nick, it will be done.
I'll say one thing for Corbin. He can't motivate his officers.
Careful, that's a Gauss rifle. Well, I'm not complaining. I'd rather be here than the stupid train mission. Yeah, I'm just having to be past that train mission, so I just don't care at this point. It's like, I was on that mission longer than I should have been, but it's like, what are you gonna do about it? I don't understand. Why is the... Yeah, the thing is, Shoutcast, it's like mechs are apart from the, from your, okay, we don't need, yeah, seriously, we don't need all this. We do need this, we do need this. We definitely need a whole lot of this. But seriously, all these double heatsink stuff, we don't really... We don't need that. Or at least not as much. Sorry, how much... What? Deishi's Ultra AC5, okay.
Reactor online.
rendezvous coordinates. Breaking off. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Lead the way.
Lead the way.
Lead the way.
Mech power-up detected. Targeting.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Consider it done.
We have them.
Yes, sir.
Phoenix Defense,
you're the boss.
And target from long range. All units, group from Gamma Auxiliary and be ready to charge forward. Moving to the back.
I forgot I muted myself. Heat sinks. Yeah, we have. We're oversaturated with them. Ultra AC 2, I think, isn't that what the... Oh, it's your LC 5.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I do not want to hear excuses. I want those strobot free birth exterminated. Do you hear me, Trace Qatari? Waiting for rendezvous. Or you would rather join Ratash Osis in obscurity. Quinnig?
Thank you, Galaxy Commander. Quinnig. It will be done.
I'll say one thing for Corbin. He can't motivate his officers.
Thank you.
missile launch detected. Targeting.
If you say so.
Consider it done. Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Oh, I have the AMS.
I don't
okay.
want to hear excuses. I want those Strava free birth exterminated. Do you hear me, Trace Katari? Or you would rather join Ratajosis in security? Quinn Egg.
Targeting.
Egg, Galaxy
Commander. Targeting. Targeting.
It will be done. I'll say one thing for Corbin. He can't motivate his officers.
Or knows how to. Oh my gosh, it's a bloody centurion. Ah, damn it.
I'm really
Let's move forward now.
Targeting.
I'm right behind you. Yeah, right on your tail.
Ground units have engaged. Had to keep the free birth busy.
Okay. Affirmative.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Ah, damn it.
Targeting. Targeting. We have lost the star captain. Phoenix Base requires immediate relief.
Okay. Yes, you do.
One more hurdle out of the way. Keep it up, Commando.
Targeting.
Those are night ones.
Targeting. Targeting.
Yay, PPCs.
What? Okay, disengaging. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Oh, shucks. All right.
Targeting.
Those are elementals.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Check your targeting computers. We have a shuttle sitting on a landing pad.
Targeting.
That's our ride home.
Targeting.
Arrived and are ready to deploy.
Took you long enough.
Targeting. Targeting.
Transferring now.
I'm heading in.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Consider it done. Sure.
Missile launch detected. Meltdown imminent. Targeting. Meltdown imminent. Shutting down.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna bother with the vultures. Or should I?
Missile launch detected.
Yep. You're the boss.
I have anti-missile systems, sir.
Missile launch detected.
All right, where's the cavalry?
Meltdown imminent.
Okay, just got one left. Oh, whoa, he has AC. Now! And I botched the shot. Damn it! Why did he crisscross? No! Dude, this is not a good time to shut down! Dude, this is not a good time to shut down! Grayometer. Fuck's sakes.
Targeting.
Okay, whatever. I don't care.
Damocles Commando, this is Captain Taylor. Brendan Corbett caught the last two mechs we've been waiting on. Butchered them. We're safe enough for now. No mech is about to charge a dropship, but time is running out. On the chance you can snag that shuttle or perform a miracle and get over the mountain in time, I'll hold on to the last possible moment. But whether you're here or not, we'll clear Tranquil before the incoming smoke jaguars get in our way. I'm sorry, but that's the way it has to be. If it comes to that, dig a deep hole and hide yourselves in it. I'm sure we'll be back for you.
I'll dig him a hole. Dig it and throw it.
Let's not make it any harder than it already is, all right, Gunner? Okay. So, there is the Galaxy Commander's personal shuttle out here. That could get us back to the Eclipse, though it means abandoning our mechs. The easy part is figuring out where it landed.
We are not going to like this.
No, you're not. If Galaxy Commander Corbett is finished hunting the rescue company, then he's coming for us. It's only a question of how far away he is as to when we'll meet up with him.
Sooner the better. I'd say we owe him a few by now.
At least. Okay, we pulled this data from the records at the shuttle pad. It's a heavily fortified base. I doubt we have anything that can scratch it. However, we can hope to get at the power relay, which is protected within the range of the large cavity at its middle. Destroy the relay and clear out all enemy mechs, and we'll see what we can do from there. Weather looks pretty bad up ahead, so the MFBs will move forward and then guide the rest of you in. Good luck.
Ah, well, Mad Cat somehow survived. Oh yeah, got the... day she survived. Unless my Mad Cat survived, I don't care. Alright, let's go to the... Please tell me we salvaged some... Oh, yeah, baby! This is it. Ryan, I don't care. It's a clunker. I seriously don't think... All right. Sleep. Okay, Shadow Cat. Okay, Push Marker, we can knock off Vulture. I'll take. Wait, no, I don't want that Mac. Yeah, I guess I could do Blackhawk again. want all that LRM 25 amp, 20 bit ammo, baby.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Galaxy Commander's personal shuttle out here.
Alright. So let me take the Mad Cat for this one. Champion, nah. Wow, crashed the game. Okay.
Okay.
I just press the M key to see what happened. I called the whole field base, and well, I just self-destructed.
Fire. Anyone else, make that out.
Targeting.
Well, I'd rather be here.
So, there is the Galaxy Commander's personal shuttle out here.
Once again, I'd rather be here than the train mission, so... Okay guys, follow me.
On your six.
Following your lead.
Son of a bitch, is Orion. Son of a bitch, Orion's.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Transferring now.
Targeting. I need backup. Targeting. Targeting.
Mayday, mayday.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Targeting. 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 Lead the way. Targeting. Targeting.
You guys could use a fix up.
Targeting. Targeting.
Disengaging. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Okay, guys, get out of the frickin' way.
Pulling up the rear. Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Lead the way.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Targeting. Targeting. Yes, sir. Rendezvous with refit vehicles. Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. You got it. I've disengaged. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. I've disengaged. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Targeting.
arrived and are ready
to
deploy.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Rendezvous with refit vehicles.
Babbling about. I'm the one being attacked, you stupid bitch. Hey, idiot! Watch where you're going.
Hey, that's me you're shooting at.
Because you're getting out of my way, you bitch.
Consider it done.
Sure.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Right away, sir. I bring the pain. I need basket launch detected.
Yes, sir.
If you say so.
Targeting. 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 Missile launch detected. Missile launch detected. Targeting.
Did you just... coming from? Oh, it's a Daishi. Guys, idiots.
Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. weapons.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
You got it. I'm disengaged. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates.
Get yourself a bath. Alan, you're with me.
Lead the way.
Oh, whatever, it's not gonna be that much.
Targeting. Targeting.
Paradarmorph. Sardacius. Sardacius.
Targeting.
Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. You got it. I've disengaged. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Ugh. Just ugh. Oh.
Targeting. Targeting.
See you in hell, planet.
Targeting. Targeting.
Question is, how the heck am I gonna get inside?
Targeting.
Sure.
Wow, nice welcome.
Need help.
Now.
Leader, transferring now.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
I could use some backup right about now.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to finish the game tonight. It comes worse, I'll push it the next week. Yeah. It's been pretty rough, but... I'm 20 weapons, but what about ammo? No, there isn't. Okay.
systems nominal. Targeting.
He's dead.
Not so easy, Reaper. You will have the honor of being crushed on device ice.
No, I'm not sacrificing a good piece of clan tech. No, that's BS.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Targeting.
Fuck you. Ryan, yeah, I don't care about.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Yeah, you're not gonna change my mind. Anything's better than a stupid train mission. Anything's literally better in a game.
The mech game. You know what, guys? I think this might where I'm gonna call it here. I think I'll just wrap up the game next week. But yeah, at least we got past the train mission. We're on the last few missions, so at least we got halfway through, past halfway. So yeah, I definitely do want to wrap up Mech to the Wolf faction Fire Moth. With Fire Moth mech on hard difficulty. Yeah, and maybe Scientist 3 I might get to. Age of Empires, I might have to do a little short because on Friday, because, well, I'm gonna be out of town for all day on Saturday, so. And then, yeah, Star Wars Adventures, I plan to wrap up this week. Yeah, guys, hope you guys have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, where you are, and hope to see you next time. That was pretty rough, but hey, it can't be any worse than the train mission, hopefully.